do here on the island all alone. Since the other weekends won't be here for like a while. I guess I'll mine for the other Webkins. And can, like, do something. So I wonder when the other Webkins are going to be here. Oh, hey. Hey, Sunset. Hey, what's up? Nothing. Have you seen anything today? No. Just been gossiping. That's it. Yeah, well, there's not much we can do, like hiding it from your mother. True. Hiding what? Oh, nothing. Nothing. Nothing at all. Well, nothing, basically. Can I have a party tonight? It's my sweet 16. Fine. Bye. So, who should we invite tonight? Samantha. Oh, yeah, definitely Samantha. Fluffy? Yeah, definitely Fluffy. She has to come. For sure. I think my other bad girls from school, so would be Stephanie, Michelle, Riley. Trista. And that's all I can really think of. Hang on, let me text them and see if they can come. Hey, Trista, can you come to the party tonight? Oh, sure, what time? 6 o'clock to 1 a.m. Okay, bye. Okay, I got all the phone calls done, and they can all make it. At the party. So yeah, what do we do on Saturday? I don't know. What do you want to do on Saturday? Well, we're free because we don't have school. Yeah, kids, you have to go to bed soon. But, Auntie, fine, you could stay up all night. Best six, sweet 16 ever. Crank it, DJ.
Great stories. Visit Marble Mountain Resort. Book your trip at...
Don't you hate when everything runs out at the same time? Thank goodness for Piper's. Stock up and save on these great items. White potatoes,
woo!
$10
only. Two $2.99. Green beans just... Woo! Spin it! Sunset! right before sunset. Excuse me, I want to go back. Who's first? Oh, I'll go. I would eat you if I could. Oh, kiss cam. OC! What? Whoever had her turn exits. Yes. Perfect. Actually, just go back for those two people. Oh my god, why'd you invite so many people? I had to. OC! Hours later. Oh my gosh. Mama, go. Fine. I will be watching now. Thank you guys for staying all this long. I just have a quick announcement to make. Okay, so I really want to make a big announcement. So that announcement is just a thank you all for coming, helping me celebrate my 16th birthday. That is really huge for me. Woo! Wow, I never knew she felt that way. Me either. But oh well. We should start our own comedy club. No! Shh, you two. Yeah. Tell me. Okay. So that announcement would be just to thank everyone and my party planner, Sunset Divine. She will tell you all about it. Go ahead, Sunset. Okay, so everyone, I would just like to thank you for coming. Also, like, helping my friend celebrate her 16th birthday. That must have been huge for her. So, big thanks. Okay. Bye. Guys, I gotta go for a few minutes. I'll see you later.